Bonjour tout le monde, j'espère que vous allez bien. Moi, je me porte à merveille. Today's video is going to be a DIY. So, it's the holiday season. We give away gifts. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how to wrap up your gift a certain way so it just looks extra good. So, this is a fragrance. You can just wrap it up and give it away. But as I say, you want to make it extra good looking. So that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to show you the items that you need for your DIY. And we're going to create that gift. So stay tuned.
So for this project, you're going to need a glue gun. You're going to need a heat gun. You're going to need a rhinestone band. You will need shrinking paper. You will need glue sticks. And you will need a ribbon of the color of your choice. So it's time to take your champagne glass and your items. You are gonna decide the position that you want your item to have in a champagne glass. In my case, this is what I want. I want the perfume to lay on its own box as a backbone. So we're okay with the position of those items. It's time to decorate our glass. We're gonna use a rhinestone and put them around the champagne glass. So for that, I'm gonna measure the length that I need and cut it. Like so. So I'm gonna use my glue gun. I'm gonna charge it with some glue to make sure that I have enough. Okay, it doesn't fit. It seems that I have enough. So I'm just gonna use what I have. So I'm gonna cut the excess, glue the rest. And there it is, we're done with the champagne glass. So I'm gonna try to find something to fill this part of the glass so I can put the stone. I cannot put the stone directly because it's gonna take too much, so I'm gonna fill this part with those pieces. using those peanuts coming from boxes, delivery boxes. I'm using what they send you when you order something to fill the bottom. So to be sure that the box is gonna stay in place, I'm gonna add 2 spots of glue and stick the box to the glass. I'm gonna do the same thing with the fragrance. I'm gonna fill now the champagne glass with those stone until you reach the top of the glass. Now it's time to use the shrinking paper. So I'm putting the shrinking paper over the champagne glass and I'm gonna shrink it with the heat gun. So what I'm doing here is twisting the paper so it stays in place on the lower part of the champagne glass, and I'm gonna take the heat gun and start to blow the hot air so the whole paper can shrink to the glass and the perfume. I'm cutting the excess of the paper. My bow. I'm using a pink one and I'm going to show you how it works. So this is a pulling bow. So it has a thread inside. When you open it, the thread is in the middle and you pull it. When you pull it, you're creating a bow. And I'm gonna put it on the lower part of this champagne glass. Thank you. There you go. We all done.
Thanks for watching. Oh, 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 oh.